All great stories must come to an end. And this one, it's filled with blood, bullets, death, heartache, and a smidge of redemption. Like one big old lasagna from hell. It's not looking good for our heroes, who had each been fooled and seduced from their own egos. The dingus fancied himself a celebrity. The nerd believed she was saving the world with all her science. And the rage monster finally dealt with her. What's the clinical phrase? Old crap. Too late, they discovered there's no such thing as a free lunch or a multi-million dollar investment from a mysterious benefactor. Caldwell had them and the whole world in her clutches. The rage monster set for execution. The dingus imprisoned and out of Echodex service. The nerd dissected and discarded. And Promethea, the first target in Tidior's gambit for galactic takeover. What can I say? Fate has no patience for character arcs. And sometimes, the people with the alien-powered super weapons intent on destroying the world win. Not every great story has a happy ending. Now, where were we? Ah, yes, the lasagna.
What the fuck?
Fong! Beautiful Fong! I'm so happy to see you.
Natürlich gleich bei Panikattacke fortfahren.
Aww, cute little jabber. This lab's your whole world, isn't it?
I am not a jabber. I'm a scientist with a degree and books.
I think someone needs to be tickled.
Fong, no, I do not need to be
tickly, 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 too. It's a tickle train. Choo choo.
I've evaded your probing tickles.
Hey, don't be scared, little jabber.
I'm not. Okay, I'm a little scared. Can we just stop and discuss this like adults?
Ah, oh, cute little jabber thinks she's talking.
I am talking. 24 hours. 24 hours to make this work. Wait, I remember this. This was the day I thought Reese would cut the whole project. We were so screwed. I leave for a minute and you're fooling around? Completely useless. Is that really what I said to her?
Nein, definitiv nicht.
What you said, but it is how you sounded.
What's the difference?
That's the right question, but not for me to answer. After all, this is your mind laid bare. What, I wonder, are you trying to show yourself?
Why? Why are you doing this?
You relegate blame. Don't you see? This lab, the Jabber, these humans. This is your memory. My presence is the solvent of this reality.
What do you mean? I don't have time for this. None of this makes any sense.
Consider, Dr. Dar, that the answers you are seeking lie outside the bounds of what is logical.
My friends are in trouble. I have to get back to them immediately. No! Come back! What the hell is a Jabber doing in my lab? You know my feelings on animal testing. Release it!
I tried, but this one keeps coming back. I think it loves to work the wheel.
Ganz ehrlich, hätte Arno so sein können, wenn ich andere Entscheidungen getroffen hätte?
You're free to go, Jabber. I'm not a Jabber. I'm you. Metaphysically. But if we work together, we can...
You're right. She does want to work the wheel. Let's begin.
Before we do, I thought we could grab dinner in the mess hall first. Take a break. I don't know. Talk about non-work stuff. I'm sort of having a hard time.
Exactly right, Fong. We've wasted enough time. Start it up.
Also mit der Ahnung würde ich nicht gerne arbeiten. Klar, jeder hat mal scheiß Tage auf Arbeit, aber irgendwann ist dann auch mal Stopp. Wieder gut, ja? Wieder runterkommen.
You weren't really listening to her.
Signal moderate, temperature delta 10 degrees, power shift 2 joules.
Not good enough. I need an equilibrium. Increase speed.
Before we do, can I...
I am pitching tomorrow.
I know.
Increase speed.
You could do things differently. Stop. Listen.
It's over on.
What's the output?
Signal holding. Temperature delta 7.8. Power shift 1.6.
Getting there, but not nearly enough. Triple it.
Surely it's close.
Close? You don't get a breakthrough with close. You don't impress Reese with close.
I really need to go home early. I'm feeling really burnt out. If we could just pause, just for a second.
What did I just say? We're not leaving this lab until I see perfect results, or the Jabber stop running.
Also ist das quasi nur ein Tag vor der ersten Folge.
From yourself at this point. Are you so afraid to confront your mistakes?
Ach shit. Ja, B halt natürlich. Hm. Also ich bin gerade wirklich
she
verwirrt.
Isn't working. Why won't she work?
Anu. My mother. Today is the first anniversary of her passing.
Oh, Fong. I had no idea.
I had no idea.
This isn't how you acted back then. You got so obsessed with changing the world, you've lost sight of everything. Everyone else. What good is saving the world if you stopped caring about the people in it?
I'm sorry, Fong.
I'm sorry, Fong.
Also war das tatsächlich Arno ein Tag vor der Präsentation? So war sie so tatsächlich vor Episode 1 drauf.
What is all this? Some kind of twisted test? Why are you doing this?
Our consciousnesses are joined, that much is true. I have been with you ever since we first connected to my Iridian prison, but this... You are doing this to yourself. It's fascinating.
Why me?
Because you can't do it to anyone else.
No, I mean, why me? Why did you connect with me?
Ah, something about your nervous system makes you very compatible. It could be your desire to heal the world, a thirst for justice. The fact you harbor an ancient wound doesn't matter. I'm not looking a gift host in the mouth. You are my opportunity to survive and reconnect. I must take it.
You care about the world?
I care. Maybe not about this world specifically, but I care in a general sense.
You said I'm doing this to myself?
Yes. I've healed you physically over and over. Now you seem to be channeling my energy inward.
But why would I?
Ach, also ihre mentalen Traumata werden auch geheilt nach einer Weile.
I can poke you with an electrified stick, but you could just tell me.
Classic Octavio.
But also sufficient.
Why does it matter if I'm alive?
Don't ask me the deep questions. I'm just a guard. All I know is that I'm supposed to log on my timesheet whether or not you're alive and which day you stop being alive. And today, you're alive.
Whoopee. Alive. Dead. Alive. Dead again. Alive again. Dead again. Again. Alive!
Yeah. That was a hell of a demonstration. You don't have to talk about it.
Nothing to talk about.
Good.
You know what the worst part of it is?
No. I don't actually care. I mean, I feel like you're under the impression I do. That was a mistake. A terrible mistake.
That I'm a failure. That every dream I ever had, even if they were stupid, they're all dead now.
Endlich gesteht er sich ein. Endlich!
All in the past, right? You gotta stay present, mindful. How do you feel now?
Unfassbar. Erlebe ich das gerade?
I'm a VIP. I'm a PIV.
A PIV?
A person of insignificant value.
I'm gonna be honest, this is not what I was expecting from this shift. I sort of thought you'd be like all the other prisoners, you know, trying to finagle your way out of here, or to bribe me, or... what are you doing? Okay, wow, that's, Oh, okay. Oh, Well, I'm gonna find something else to do. Pee. Yeah, I'm gonna go pee.
Well, well.
Noch das Gewehr.
Well.
Any specifics as to the method of dispatch, ma'am?
What? No! Never call me directly again.
Sorry. Can I text?
No!
Bollocks. Hope you're not expecting this to be quick. You killed a lot of our friends. You don't even remember doing it, do you? Figures. You're not taking this seriously enough.
You Fred.
Our friends. And now you're going to die. Stop it! You're ruining this for me. Whatever. Shut up. You're gonna be so executed. Ta-da!
Had it built in case you fell for the little investment offer. Now you get to die here. Ain't it fun? That's right. Drink it in.
I don't know. Seems like there are worse places to die.
That's cute. Almost sounds like you believe yourself. Oh, right on time.
Ach, natürlich.
I had to see this with my own eyes. Fran Miskowitz, finally beaten and bested. Not so tough now, are you? Oh, what? Are you gonna try and freeze me again? How about my sister? Yeah, I know what you did to her.
Your epinephrine levels are increasing rapidly. Please pause to consider something other than the consequences of your actions.
Wow. Never did get past those anger problems, did you? After all this time and all that effort, where are you? Right back where you started. Alone. Angry. In a lousy little froyo shop. I thought it'd be fun to watch you die, but now I realize it'd just be pathetic. Toodles, Francine. I hope it hurts. A lot.
That's an overacting.
It's a TDO hover chair, remember? CEO Coldwell sent us all the apps to control it. How many times you gotta learn this lesson?
Louis, kill them!
I cannot. There is no contract for...
Can you at least hurt them?
Hurt? One either kills or they don't. Assassination bots do not, as you say, half-ass it.
What good are you?
Oh. I know what he's good for.
I'm really not in the mood, Brock.
Wow, that was our thing! Are you not even surprised to see me? Have you thought about me at all? I killed your sister! We have a history, a thing! You're my nemesis! I am yours!
Brock und Clapper müssen sich wirklich gut verstehen. Ach, das Echo-Dex. Da haben sich die Upgrades doch richtig gelohnt.
thing was already garbage. Been meaning to get an upgrade anyway.
Ach, sollte das nicht rüberkommen. Ich dachte, er reflektiert jetzt selber. Ich dachte, er reflektiert jetzt selber wegen seiner Gier, wegen seiner Obsession mit materiellen Dingen. So sollte der Look jetzt nicht laufen.
Here you are. Locked up. Precious Echo Deck shattered. You're defenseless. And now I can watch you rot like a pile of old beans.
Pile of old beans?
Silence! Piles of old beans can rot if you leave them out long enough. I don't have to justify myself. I've endured enough of your humiliation. Dumb Tavio!
From what?
From everything!
Example?
Well, I don't know! There's so many things! I can't think of anything specifically!
If you can't even think of one thing...
Whoa. Maybe you should let him bounce back a little. I mean, look at him. Here. Sniff this scented candle.
Jetzt ist sie nicht von der Psychopathin?
It's nice.
I also have a sandalwood, which I find very relaxing.
Ah! Nobody asked for your stupid candle!
Why can't you just put me out of my misery so we can get this over with?
Because, you insolent twerp, killing you is the last thing I want to do. Even if I ignored Susan's orders to keep you alive as leverage, death's too easy!
Whoa, whoa! Hold on.
What? What? Why are you suddenly so perky?
Is it from my scented candle?
Did you say the one thing you can't do is kill me?
Right! Because death is more than you deserve!
No, because your boss wants me alive!
Well, what did he do? Wow, correct! Exactly one person in the entirety of the six galaxies gives exactly one scag as to whether or not you live or die. Because you may hold some tangential value as leverage over your uncooperative and super valuable sister. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Congratulations! Now, back to my ultimate revenge plot. Ah! Oh! What are you doing?
This is a hostage situation. Everybody, back off! I mean, let's... hands up and get out of my way, or I gets it.
Put me down!
Warnschuss? Erschießt er sich denn selber?
You can't do this!
Ow! You think I won't?
He really is crazy!
Das weibliche mich doch jetzt bestimmt, oder?
I know. Forgot we don't have a healing shard lying around. Oh, I'm just gonna walk it off. I'm gonna walk it off!
Let him walk it off!
There. I'm good! Deactivate the bars!
Deactivating bars.
You! Get in there!
You know what? Good for you.
How do I...
Button on your left.
Ich dachte, er fragt jetzt denselben Namen.
Now who's the boss?
You are.
Oh, wunderbar. Die Tidio-Wachen sind bislang die nettesten der ganzen Borderlands-Reihe.
What did you do?
Oh,
offloaded a bounty contract and that red laser.
Hello! Is your name Red Laser? Please confirm.
Oh, ich muss die Typen dazu bringen, dass sie sich rote Laser nennen.
Robots are supposed to be smart!
He'll be busy for a long time. Alright, let's smash this one with a thick, blunt object. We're gonna kill you. Hurry up and find something heavy. I wanna catch sink or swim tonight. You sit tight, beefcakes.
Warning! You are getting angry! Consider, it is just a robot. Consider, it is not really your friend. Consider, you do not have friends.
She, seems to be getting mad. I think it's because I called her beefcakes. Well, if that's got her upset, imagine how she'd react if she knew what the boss was doing to Octavio.
What is your boss doing to Octavio?
Aha. Uh-huh.
You can't flee forever, Red Laser.
What is your boss doing to Octavio?
That's as fast as you can go. Shut up! It's heavy.
If he dies without admitting his erotic feelings for me, that will crush him.
Whoa, what a mental image.
Alter, der Dreh platzt doch nicht schlecht in ihrer Hand, oder? Der geht doch die Hand mit hoch.
Say hi to your hellin' friends. I mean, say hi to your friends in hell.
Congratulations, Francine. Your life will conclude without breaking your anger-filled rampage streak.
I was good. I controlled myself. And at the end of the day, I still get murked by these jackasses. Susan frickin' Coldwell is still drawn breath.
Careful, Francine.
Oh, kommt der Modus?
Shut up. My frickin' friends are captured. Just when I was beginning to actually make some friends.
Just breathe, Francine.
I am breathing. And after years of keeping my cool, I get yanked off the wagon by a bunch of corporate douchebags.
Now, there's no need to use that kind of language.
Halt! Offensichtlich nicht.
Executioner is a crime, punishable by. Execution.
Laser eliminated. Contract complete.
Schade, ich habe jetzt gedacht, man müsste die Typen dazu bringen, dass sie sich selbst roter Laser nennen.
Nothing.
Error. Anger overload. Primary objective failed.
Nah, that's you. You failed, and I am done with having a sponsor bot. Mwah!
Error. Excessive anger detected. Activating self-defense mode.
Now isn't the time for debate. I bought your ticket. You're going. End of discussion.
I'm not leaving everything because you get a fancy job at Atlas.
It's the chance of a lifetime.
Yeah, your lifetime. I have dreams of my own.
Like what?
You two can never undo that rift. Never unmake that harm.
No. But we can still reach each other.
Impossible. This is your past.
Then I have to step outside the past and view it. Compassionately.
What an interesting turn of events. Your rage has reached such critical levels that Sponsorbot's only recourse is to turn into a killing machine and murder you.
You're so low on the ladder, Susan Coldwell's only keeping you alive as leverage. She doesn't care about your potential. But I do. Put down the talking gun and let me make you a superstar, Octavio.